Greetings, I am meteorologist Mike Schwab. I hope everyone's having a fabulous day out there. Hey, let's take a look at the weather. As you can see from the lower 48 surface analysis map, there are two areas of major weather happening. The first one is in the Intermountain West. You can see a couple cold fronts have come down from Canada, Montana, down into Colorado. And that's definitely cooled the air around there, and it's brought some snow showers. A little milder in the southwest, as you'd expect. The City of Angels showing up at 64 degrees, and the Valley of the Sun, Phoenix, Arizona, 55 degrees. Look at this mild air that's been pushed up in the middle of the country, 42 degrees in Rapid City, South Dakota. Not too bad for that latitude. I spent a lot of time in Rapid City, had family grow up in that area, and I lived there for a little bit. So I know all about those milder days in December. Pretty exciting. And that's fog. That's Western Oregon, has some valleys there, and they get plenty of fog. I know all about it because I lived in Eugene, Oregon for many years, reporting that fog at the Eugene Airport. So it brings back some memories. Also, look at this. Low pressure system in the Northeast is beautiful. This is a great image of a classic, comma-shaped low pressure system with a cold front out ahead of it, snow showers on the backside. But then the big system is in the Northeast. Look at that huge area low pressure system. It's centered around New York. Winds flow counterclockwise around low pressure systems in the Northern Hemisphere, and it's brought a lot of cold air from the Great Lakes all the way down into Georgia, and some significant snow. So you can see these blue areas. This is a lot of snow. So I'm sure a lot of people are excited. The people that get excited about snow, maybe some people aren't so excited about snow. It depends on who you are. A low pressure system is starting to develop. You can see that, starting to see some counterclockwise rotation. And so that's going to probably produce some upslope snow. As winds come from the east, they go from lower elevations up toward the higher elevations and create some snow conditions from Colorado into Wyoming. All right, let's take a look at what you guys really want to know, the 7-day forecast. It looks like the next couple of days are our most wintry-like days of the week. Today's high is going to be about 40 degrees with some light snow showers around, mostly cloudy skies. Tonight's going to be pretty chilly, low temperature 18 degrees. And tomorrow's going to be our most wintry-like day of the week, 30 degrees for a high with some wind, so there's going to be some wind chill, and some snow showers around, so keep that in mind. And then tomorrow night, low temperature 13 degrees. That's going to be pretty cold, so if you have an electric blanket, turn that up. That'll be nice. Then we're on the mend, though, after that. Sun comes out. A little chilly, though, on Thursday, 39 for a high. But then look at that nice little jump by Friday. High temperature about 48 degrees, sun's out. And then the most important days of the week, Saturday and Sunday, low 50s for highs and plenty of sun. So that is not bad for December. So get out there and enjoy it. You know, walk the dog. Do something outside. And then Monday's looking pretty good, too. So there you go. That's our 7-day forecast. I'm meteorologist Mike Schwab.